Hi guys, here are three short conversations, one of which led for my Facebook chat to be suspended for another 15 hours. Hashtag scammer crying. So meet Jimmy Barnes, who lives in Austin, Texas, apparently. Hello, pretty lady, love heart. How you doing? This is my private page where I can chat and have fun with my huge fan. Did he just call me fat? And you are the lucky one. You are free to chat with me anytime, any day. Thanks for the likes and comments on my official page. Love heart, kiss, love heart, love heart. I said, I'm sorry, but why does this profile say you're in Texas? Who is this? He tried calling me. I'd missed it. I said, why are you calling? Who are you? I don't think you know anything about who Jimmy Barnes is, let alone manage to act like him. Do you even know where he lives? Hurry and Google the man. You guys are so lazy. It's insulting. So he tried calling again, right? I said, he didn't connect. Call again. I tried calling him. I said, you're an idiot. Now, he's still active. He might come again, but I'm just putting that in for a bit of filler. Meet Ryan Reynolds. We are not friends on Facebook. I don't follow Ryan on Facebook. I don't comment. Hey, finish. Smiley face, sunflower. Said, hi there, who is this, please? You have such a profound impact on Reynolds Ryan, love heart, with your comments, love and support. The thank you text does not express our gratitude to you. We love you. Reynolds Ryan wants you to write to him personally. Thank you. My name is Darren Statt. I'm his personal online manager. So this just proves to me that they get the names backwards, right? I said, no, you're not. Hey, dear Finnish, I am glad Mr. Reynolds will love to have a word with you and how to also help him in becoming a better person, smiley face. Said his wife can do that. So I should be able to find you on his official .com account listed with all his staff, correct? Oh, my bad. It's like 4:30 a.m. over there, isn't it? Lol. Hey, dear, thanks for all your support in his career. Mr. Reynolds has remarked your love and support in his career. I really don't know what else he wants to say to you that you should find him. I said, you're just repeating yourself here. I said, yikes, your English is not great, but I guess that's up to Ryan. I can't find your name among his list of employees. Why not? Yes, I am his personal online manager, he said. Since you've been a true and loyal fan, I'm willing to help you get to him, smiley face. And of course, he will be glad to know he has such a devoted fan like you. I said, so you're not reading anything I'm writing. How lovely. Wow, yes, Ryan, oh my God, his fake manager is messaging me. I'm so excited. Hey, dear, your support has been remarked, he says in response to that, because obviously sarcasm goes right over their head. I said, wow, the level of ridiculousness of this conversation is just mind-blowing. Yippee, how awesome. So the funniest part is that I don't think I've liked a single post bar one, and I still got chosen. How exciting. And your profile is so convincing too. I'm so excited. All true fans are dear to Mr. Reynolds' heart, love heart. Thanks for all your support in his career. You can only get to Mr. Reynolds using his personal email, which I will 100% do in 15 hours. Now, on to the Ryan Reynolds who had me banned. So he asked to follow me. And I wasn't in a good mood at this point. Too many scam baits in a row tends to mess with your head. I said, I'm sorry, but why are you asking to friend me? Oh, well, nice meeting you. Thank you so much for the follow back, which I didn't do. It's so nice having you here on my private account. My only wish is for you to feel comfortable being friends with me, but I love and respect privacy in quotation marks, as the man who doesn't understand what quotation marks mean, that I carry around in my heart and soul for everyone, influential or not. I want to say thanks for all the warm comments and likes. There haven't been any people. Oh, well, since I got too many messages over at my official page, I have decided to isolate myself here and reach out to few of my fans. Without you, I wouldn't have been here today. Kisses, mwah, to your lovely love heart. I created this private account to check on my favorite fans just to show appreciation to anyone that accepts my request. Just the lucky ones, though. Love heart, love heart, love heart. I said, I don't think I followed you or allowed me you to follow me. But seeing as it's 4:30 a.m. over there, I'm not expecting a response until later in the morning for you, huh? Because it was 4:30 in the morning in Nigeria. Oh, so sorry. He comes back later. It's me, Ryan Reynolds. Don't you know me? I created the account to check on my favorite fans. I said, how am I a favorite fan, huh? I don't think I've ever liked a single post. Oh, well, I'm still up. Nonsensically. I said, that was hours ago. It's morning for you, right? Sorry, I was in the studio trying to write up some stuffs. I work at night too. I said, and how did you find my account? I don't comment on yours. It's night here, my dear, he says, doubling down on the lie. I said, I will sleep soon. I went, How did you find me? I don't comment on your posts. Why would you think I'm a fan? Well, I add randomly from my fan pages, from likes and comments, and I don't know how I come across you, he says. I said, of the happily married Ryan, we'd cross-posted. I said, and I don't comment. So you didn't come across me. That's a lie. Well, maybe you liked one of my posts. I said, you have no idea, do you? Well, sorry, I can't lie, he says. I sent laughing emoji. I said, bullshit. Well, I don't know, my dear, he said. I said, you're lying right now. You are being rude. And around lying, sorry, I'm not, said our lying scammer. I said, you're a liar. You're a scammer, a fake, a phony, a liar. You gave yourself away already. How do you mean a scammer? Said our triggered scammer. I said, so you're not even a good scammer. Too late, you messed up already. Sorry, you are being rude. Sorry, though, for texting you. I said, so what? You're a liar. You don't get to be offended. I don't take this from anyone. I said, scammer triggered or more. How do you mean? I said, I'm your father, F off scammer. I don't understand. I said, no, you don't, because you're a child. The account's reported already, mate. Crawl away. All right, then, he said, and promptly reported me for abuse and harassment. I said, I hate you scammers so much. And he reported me, because, that's fine. But Facebook have not taken his profile down, so do better, Facebook. That's just what I'm saying. Facebook and Instagram do this all the time. I've reported him like 4 times, and they ban me for 15, well, it was 24 hours. They ban me now for 15 hours, but leave the scammer profile up. So it's just, yeah, I've made my point. So anyway, have a great day, guys. Bye.